If you like to visit an amazing place, a lake, there are many lakes in Uganda, but a real original lake with many, many birds, it's over here. I don't tell you where it is because otherwise too many tourists will visit it. Just like the gorillas, you pay $600 to see a gorilla. And many people do it, but they made the price so high because otherwise too many tourists will see it here in Uganda. You sit in a canoe, you go over this lake, and you see so many birds. In the whole of Africa, Uganda is the place if you are a bird lover. And this book tells you all about it. It's full of birds, and many of those birds are here. Many, many. And even the crested crane, the bird who is on the national flag, is here. And I didn't see one, I didn't see two. I saw maybe 100 here flying. And this lake, I keep it secret because as soon as hotels discovered this, they built hotels everywhere and the birds are gone. Just go to these travel agencies here around and they tell you where it is. They can bring you here because it is a rough road. But once when you are here, silent. No planes, no cars, no traffic and no boats on the lake. It's only one canoe. So please keep it secret. Don't tell it anybody because otherwise it will be full and the birds will go again. And we destroy nature, then the pure nature, you find it here, or wait a minute.